Hi, this is Manos Brilakis from the Minneapolis Heart Institute, presenting the impact of contrast on laser activations. The instructions of use for coronary laser state that it should be activated with simultaneous infusion of contrast. And the reason is that one laser is activated within saline. As you can see in this picture, there is very little bubble formation and everything is smooth. However, once laser is activated within a 50-50 contrast and saline solution, there is now bubble formation at the tip of the laser catheter, which causes a so-called acousticomechanical effect with waves propagating on the walls of the vessel. And this is what happens once 100% contrast is being used while the laser is activated. And now there is intense formation of bubbles within the medium solution. So in summary, activation of laser within saline does not create any bubbles, and it's much safer, obviously, than activation within contrast. Having said that, there are specific cases in which laser can be activated with contrast within the coronary artery, and typically these are cases of in-stent restenosis in an area of stent under expansion that we cannot expand the vessel. And by giving very brief injections of contrast during activation of the laser can help with modifying the stent and allowing full stent expansion. Thank you.